It's a new year. We have new plans, new resolutions.
Got plenty of those.
That's what I'm worried about. However, if you're looking for a house, if you're a first home buyer, if you're looking for a rental investment, or you love renovating,
we've got the solution. Why don't you start
here? Steve, there's a ton of good ideas in this Home and Garden magazine.
Well, just think about it. This cute as a button two-bedroom property. You could incorporate many of those ideas in here if you wish.
Well, the way I see it, this is like a blank canvas. And you can be the author of your own renovation, whether you're going to live here yourself or whether you're going to just tidy it up to rent it out.
Well, it's in lovely condition as we speak. I mean, there's a few things you can improve on, but it's way livable. And what I love is the fact that we are the top floor rear unit. But because we're the rear one, it's pretty much as if you've got exclusive use of that large garden.
What a bonus. And the outlook from here is sensational. It's leafy and the high sunshine hours with the north facing from the living area.
You get the sun from late morning right through to the end of the day. It's ideal.
Makes it very inviting.
Now, both the bedrooms are doubles, so that's great. I mean, if you're looking to help pay the rent, get someone in, or help pay the mortgage, so that's perfect.
Now, location-wise, I remember my father, he always used to tell me, location, location, location.
Very profound man.
This is a very central suburb, Meadowbank.
We're on the bus route. The bus literally goes past your door, and at the top of the road, you've got a lovely little local block of shops, including cafe, restaurant, and a dairy, I believe, which there's been a lot of winning lottery tickets sold in there.
That's always important. Look, we're near the train station.
We are.
Yep.
Meadowbank Shopping Centre as well.
It's
golly,
cool.
It's all handy.
Can't go wrong, Steve.
You cannot.
Another advantage of this home is that the owner has chosen to price it.
Which is awesome. It's a reflection on the popularity of this block. There was one that was on the market late last year, and that sold in how long, Jude?
I think it sold in the first week.
Wow. So, here's your opportunity, guys.
What that means is you've got to come along to the open homes, meet Steve and I, view this awesome property, and put your magic touch into it.
Got to buy it first, so come and talk to myself, don't you? We look forward to seeing you soon.
And snap it up.
See ya.
Bye.